Good morning, party people. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are checking out Ocean's 8 Alaska Metamorph. The song is called Metamorph, the band is called Ocean's 8 Alaska. I like that name. I think you would like that name.
I do, but I wouldn't like if they actually ate Alaska. Alaska is my daughter's name, so... Please, Oceans, do not eat my daughter.
Avoid the daughter. Ocean 8 Alaska are a metalcore-y type band. I think they have a bit of electronic-y sound in them. I've actually never listened to them. I've only heard a cover they did of Beyonce. They did a cover of Beyonce's...
Queen B, represent.
Mm-hmm. I don't even remember what song it's called. Anyway, they did a Beyonce song. So this will be an interesting one. This new song is called Metamorph. We're just going to jump straight into this one. This is a request, so thank you to whoever requested this. I should start writing them down. Get better at your job, Nathan.
Shout-outs. Let's see, SEA, what they've got in store for us.
Wish the oceans are here. 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
Oh.
Like
aggressive yell from the screen. They look a lot younger than I anticipated. I don't know why.
He looks like 15. He should be singing for like a Nothing Like Thieves type band as well.
He's
very indie looking.
There's a thunderstorm coming.
The heavens are opening.
What does that remind you of?
Old Ollie.
Yeah. Old Ollie. Old Ollie. Bring the Horizon vibes, right?
Deathcore sort of sound. Yeah.
Very genty.
Yeah.
I got it right at the time.
Super genty.
But yeah, I like it.
Hey man, yeah, dude, get it.
Cool.
I love this.
Ooh. I like this progressive filter thing they put in this music video here.
Yeah, I'm loving the drummer, what the drummer's doing with his feet. There's a lot
super
of like,
technical.
Yeah, a lot of great syncopation going on there, like changing his feet.
I prefer when you did the ends. Big voice for a little bit.
He's got some range.
Yeah, right. I liked that.
Okay.
I thought that was unique and cool.
Okay.
That song I thought was very interesting because it didn't have like a verse, chorus. It kind of progressed. The chorus did happen twice, but for the most part, that just kind of kept moving forward, which I thought was very unique.
Yeah, I think I enjoyed that quite a lot.
Yeah. You think you did?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I mean, not that hard, but they're pretty hard.
Maybe that's why our videos keep getting copyrighted. Because someone's already copyrighted idiot.
Yeah, probably.
I really liked that. I didn't know much about the band, but I thought that was super cool. You're right, fantastic drumming. Really cool bassist. I like the bass, that big. There's a big drop moments and stuff.
Yeah.
You know I love that stuff.
It was very chug heavy. Like a lot of the, it was just sort of palm muted chugs, like big, deep. Obviously playing like 7 or 8 string guitars.
Yeah.
That shit was down tuned, bro. The syncopation.
Can you guys hear the storm?
The syncopation between the rhythm section and the guitars and stuff, it was so great. Like, really, really tight. Just cool. They're doing lots of cool shit.
Cool shit, man.
Hey, Legends of Alaska, thanks for doing cool shit.
Yeah, I like that. I'm going to be adding that to Angry Music for Happy People. If you want to check out that playlist, link is down in the description, or you can follow me on Spotify at BANGARANGBLOG. I can't change the name. It's annoying. Spotify is a thing. Once you have a username, you can't change your username.
I changed mine, but then again, I don't have many followers. Also, I've got playlists
too. But you would have to start a new playlist. You can't change your name.
Really?
We're going to take this argument offline. We'll see you guys next time. Bye!